Let's look at this question. After allowing a discount of 20% on the market price, a shopkeeper sells 100 articles, thereby making a profit equal to selling price of 25 articles. Okay. What was the intended profit percentage prior to the discount? Net selling price of the 100 articles. Selling price of 100 articles be equal to 100 rupees itself. Selling price of 100 articles. So selling price of 1 is equal to rupee 1. Now profit for 100 articles will be equal to 25 rupees, or profit for 1 article will be equal to 0.25. See, if selling price is 1 and profit is 0.25, can I say CP for 1 article will be equal to 0.75? CP for 1 article will be 0.75. Also, marked price for 1 article into 4 by 5 gives me how much? Because there is a discount of 20%. Marked price into 4 by 5 gives me 1. So I can conclude that marked price for 1 is equal to 1.25. So you now have marked price, you also have cost price. The question was, what was the intended profit percent prior to the discount? The intended profit percentage will be 0.5 divided by 0.75 into 100, which is as good as 2 by 3 into 100, which is equal to 66.66%. Option A will be your answer.